How would you feel? How would you describe this honor, personal for you today?
I feel honored because I appreciate what God has done, and I continue to, because of this award, will take me to another position. I believe this award is a welcome idea to my life, and I believe that this award will take me to many places. I will support people with it. Most especially in my community and at large, I will be a servant to people by serving them this award that I have received today. And I'm very delighted because this is my first, this is the second award given to me. I was a leader for then I served many services. Because of this award, I was not thinking that I would receive something, and because of, I don't know how the connection has come for me to receive this award, and I am very glad, and I will continue to serve in different capacities. If I can be able to have resources, I can be able to give other people that are on less privileged. That's my.
Who are you dedicating the award to? Who are you dedicating the award to?
I'm dedicating it to the God Almighty Father. The name of Father and the name of Father and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.